When playing a rest stroke, the finger lands, or comes to rest, on the adjacent lower string after striking a note. The rest stroke is good for getting maximum sound out of a string strike in situations where you want to emphasize a melody note or passage. Let's try the rest stroke on a 2-octave ascending and descending C scale in 2nd and 5th positions. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.